do as you are told and kill him.
I find this display of weakness surprising.
Learned to find me in the past. I don't have time for this.
Time is running low. You ready?
I've been thinking, Kailina.
There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
is the Empress? Where are the Sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
You are the Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
You are wasting your time. I can see the future.
Try again!
Fool! I am the Empress of Time. I know your every move. Before you...
This is too easy!
I've seen your future, and it does not...
While escape is still an option.
I've seen your...
Babylon!
I had hoped that Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Why do you bother?
I've seen your future, and it does not look good.
I grow tired of this.
I will always be one step ahead of you, Prince. You cannot harm
me. I mean you no harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince.
No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kalina. I must return to the present. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No, no, no! The Empress die. She never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong? The architect of my own destruction. So this is it. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Chance to travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope.